In this video, I will show you how to draw a speech bubble in Microsoft Word like this. So very easy and a simple way. Click on Insert, Shape, and select any type of bubble from here. Yellow one, just move like this. Double click here and type your text. Select it and make changes, color, style. Like this. Just draw. Right click on your bubble and double click on it, type your text. Select it and shape fill. You can select no fill. Double click on it and change the color for font. And shape outline, shape format and shape outline. So select some different size.